minute, you deny Russian meddling at one moment, and then the next, you say there's Russian meddling, depending how the politics sway. Why the fuck can't you tell the people that the truth, that the CIA put your stupid ass in the White House?
America great again.